we'd want to create a data set that would be valuable to you as well as Charles Moore.
Mm-hmm.
And it'd be really neat if we could create a map of where people have been and where we yes. could kind of go, which yep. might be different.
On your way to Hawaii, actually, that could be a good place, good yep. area to sample. We think this gyre extends in the ocean, we think at least as far south as 30 degrees and maybe further south. And yep. nobody knows. You can't sample everywhere at once. Yep. Taking the samples is only the first piece of the puzzle. Where we went, we didn't see a floating garbage patch in that sense. But you're going to find plastic, I think. We found it everywhere we looked. If you see things like corals growing onto plastic, it's telling you that at some point that plastic was in water where coral larvae were,
mm-hmm.
and the coral larvae found something hard and attached to it. So, yeah, I think looking at what's growing on the materials is a very promising line of research.
Yeah.
And interesting, and I think important.